On to a Fox 24 update. Carroll Electric crews are making headway in restoring power in Benton County. Less than 200 people remain in the dark today after Monday's severe storms knocked down around 50 utility poles. At one point, more than 20,000 people had no power on Monday. Crews have been working around the clock since then to get electricity back on for everyone.